Hello my friends and welcome to the My Adventures channel. Thanks very much for subscribing to the channel. I really appreciate your support. Today we will be exploring Eze, France, a picturesque village perched high on a cliff overlooking the stunning French Riviera. Eze is a beautiful medieval village located in the south of France. From the moment you arrive, you are transported back in time to a world of narrow cobblestone streets, ancient stone buildings, and breathtaking views of the Mediterranean Sea. One of the first things you notice when you arrive in Eze is the stunning architecture. The village is home to charming buildings dating back to the medieval period, including a beautiful church and a tranquil botanical garden. As you wander through the streets, you can't help but feel like you are walking through a fairy tale. One of the highlights of Eze was a visit to the Jardin Exotique, a botanical garden located at the very top of the village. Here, you can marvel at a dizzying array of cacti and succulents from all over the world, as well as stunning views of the sea below. It is a perfect place to relax and take in the beauty of the village and its surroundings. After exploring the gardens, you can make your way down to the village itself, where there is a charming array of shops and cafes. Soak in the relaxed atmosphere of Eze and chat with friendly locals as they go about their daily lives. As you wander through the streets, you might stumble upon the remains of an ancient castle, which might offer yet another stunning view of the sea below. The castle's ruins are a reminder of the village's rich history, and I couldn't help but feel a sense of awe at the thought of all the people who had walked these same streets centuries before me. As the sun began to set, you can make your way to one of the village's many panoramic viewpoints, where you can watch in awe as the sky turns a brilliant shade of pink and orange, casting a warm glow over the sea. It is a moment of pure magic, and one that you will never forget. From the charming streets and stunning architecture to the breathtaking views and warm hospitality, the village truly captured my heart and no doubt yours as well. If you ever find yourself in the French Riviera, do yourself a favor and make a trip to Eze. It's a place like no other, and one that will stay with you long after you've left. Thank you for joining me today on this tour of Eze, France. I hope you enjoyed our time together. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, as tomorrow we will be going on yet another travel adventure and I don't want you to miss out. Thanks very much for watching and goodbye for now.